All right, Dipesh, before we come to you for a question, let's hear what the Dabur management had to say to us when we caught up with them on their outlook for the year ahead.
The main driver of growth this quarter has been the domestic business. The domestic consumer business went up by 16% in terms of revenues and a similar amount in terms of profit. In addition, there was other revenue streams coming in into the domestic business. So the overall Dabur India legal entity, which comprises the India business, grew by close to 20%, which is much ahead of what we have done in the previous quarters.
All right, that was the Dabur numbers coming in, and the stock not doing too well for itself right now, a little bit under pressure. Dipesh, let me come to you with what you're making of the Nifty moves right now in expiry week. Are you hopeful for 5,000 to sustain? Are you in the bull or the bear camp?
Countdown, presented by BSC, Investors Protection Fund.